All right, then I've got log base 3, base 3, base 3. That's good. And I'm going to want to multiply those two. So this is log base 3 of 14x equals log base 3 of 28. So 14x has got to equal 28, and x has to be 2. There's that one. We'll be back.